Lahore needs to be careful of dipping that head. Oh! He checked him!
Down!
Oh!
Is he out?
Wow!
No feeling out, just letting the hands go wildly until he got caught. He's dropped. A shot comes in. The referee stops it. Boom! Boom! And that is it.
Duy trì một cự ly tương đối tốt và đó là một cú đấm quá thầy của Quang Chuẩn.
That overhand left from Francelli.
Oh, it stunned him. Oh, he's got rocks. Gosh. And that is the end. Another first round finish here at LFA 184. And Francis Ganelli just calmly walks over and says, hey, I'm ready for more. Wow, what a performance from him.
Nice shot from Facchetti there.
Boy.
Oh, big shot. That could be it from Alilo.
That's it.
Big fish.
That's
referee step
it.
In.
Big shot here. Manilo, hard to see.
These gentlemen have not liked each other. Fakadine was disrespected by this man.
This is what I was a bit worried about. Just a few too many shots that I'd like to see the ref get in a bit earlier.
Левшев находился Дмитрий Шевцов. Пропустил хай-кик и затем уже был вынужден закрыться.
У Соуза acabou perdendo um pouco de equilíbrio.
Direitaça do Souza, encaixou, vai terminar a luta. Um nocaute incrível. Veja só, direita potente, balançou o queixo. E deita o Fischer, aí mais uma. Prontamente, uma terceira direita. E o Flávio interrompendo o combate.
Kind of hand speed and stand up style is Mike Mignone, but these are good shots coming back. Bumadap, and Justin Sals is out for the count.
There it
and
is!
Bumadap.
Yes!
I mean, Mark Hume is going to come back to this division, and he's going to have a handful with Zakir, but that was a beautiful KO. Beautiful KO, absolute monsters. Look at it again, massive left, a massive right, and there the uppercut that puts Sals down. Two shots to follow up.
В последнее время, конечно, здорово растет Александр. Не забывает про свои борцовские навыки. Да. Там, возможно, даже сломал еще и ребро. Не удивлюсь.
He's targeting that wounded leg of Underbella. It's Underbella coming back. Gendal goes to
body.
There's a huge left on Medcurry. That puts Underbella down. What a great knockout win for Badr Medcurry. A cracking left shot.
I want to see that again.
What a crazy turnaround of events, right?
Да, 10 лет, 10 сантиметров, все прям. В одних и тех же числах.
Ничего себе.
Все.
Еще раз смотрим. Справа. Точно в челюсть. И этот удар уже по большому счету не требовался.
Chuva de cotovelada ali. Tá, ele conseguiu girar por baixo. O Valber fez uma boa entrada ali na esgrima. Conseguiu levantar com segurança. Que beleza de cruzado. Voltamos aí com o replay do cruzado. Sacudiu a cabeça, caiu retinho ali. O Paulo Henrique desligou o áudio e vídeo e foi embora. Gustavo, o que você achou aí desse nocaute? Desse...
Pink, the aforementioned, and in the black and red.
Oh, he's out! It's a knockout! Bembe wins!
Oh,
what a... Kuru, action replay. Yeah, that right, just behind the ear. The left one was a glancing off the forehead. Sanchez was out for the count. Left, right, the right that put him down. One, two, three. Wow. Got to be a record. I haven't got the clock on the replay.
keeps it locked out there outside. As a way of keeping Amun's weight off of him so that he can
push.
You can see here he switches his, you can see his butt kind of come to the side, and this is the depth he has in his leg when he comes out of that stance.
That's the right hand over the top, clean as they come.
И воспользуется сразу этим моментом Аман Хали. Вот он. Ох, левый хук. Точно в подбородок.
He needs to get off the cage, man.
Yeah, this is where Rodolfo's come out, start the previous fight three times.
Oh, my goodness, that'll do it, Michael Stanoff!
Hands of Michael Stanoff. You just can't get caught up against the cage with a guy who's got that much power as we take a look at the Jitsi Club replay. Oh, my goodness, that's a rough image to look at.
29 anos, 1,80, envergadura de 1,88. Para os últimos 10 segundos, é agora ou nunca. Vai para cima o Hendry, virou trocação. O Hendry para cima do gol. Opa! Oh! Nossa! Hendry, um nocaute, um chutaço espetacular, quem diria? Uma guerra para desmoronar um gorilão. Impressionante. Edu e Clebinho. Diedre Alexandre, que agora olha para a mesa aqui em off e faz o sinal de...
And why she switched bases. Judge kickboxing. Kickboxing. You switch bases. Whoa,
beautiful knockout. Right. Lights.
Moving in with that punch and that right cross.
Just when we were saying and about knock kick without putting the hands first.
Yep. Not you gotta put the hands. She didn't do that. Lights out. Very young in their careers also. So that's important to get that.
Tamara replies with a nice right counter. Good left jab from Fialho. He goes a big jump. Jumps on the and he's down. It's a massive look out for Jacques Gershemeyer.
Good strikes on his own. Felt like he wasn't finding his way. And then he got hit with that left hook. And Gershemeyer closed the night with a beautiful knockout so far. Oh. The best knockout of the night.
Соперника на него вывести и при этом тратишь очень много энергии.
Попадание и начинает забивать.
Стоп, конечно.
Job, heavy hips on top, lands a nice elbow.
Slashing elbow.
Oh, nice up kick. Yeah. Oh, that was damaging. Big up kick by James. And then, yeah, just like that. Look, there's the Donkey Kong finish. You don't see that one every day, but a nice up kick, put him out.
Ao seu, no seu lado ali, vai tentar defender a queda, trabalhar a distância.
Agora sim tentou uma coisa diferente o Clécio Silva. O Hilário Gomes muito alto realmente, mas agora entrou um up espetacular. Kiss!
Quer dizer, a gente gosta de ver nocaute, né?
Claro, mas quando é contra, ok, mas quando é com você.
É porque foi
sendo aplaudido pela galera.
Foi um nocaute brutal, né?
Wow. Oh, big punches there from Kulu.
Jesus.
Oh, he's got him rocked. Pacquiao! Oh, yeah! That is the end!
Wants to meet his full potential, and that's how you do it right there. That right hand. Look at your reaction, Mahoney. Your hands on your head. I mean, Pacquiao. From the bleachers, boom, one shot. I mean, his opponent, a big boy.
Nice three. Partially landed right that leg kick. It wasn't clean, but.
Oh what a flying knee! Unbelievable!
Yeah.
Oh, he tipped his head. Oh. That was excellent.
Но все-таки больше атакует из сторонней. Но передняя рука, это же по формасу. Двигался при этом еще Перейра вперед, наткнулся отчасти, побеждает нокаутом Алексея Ефремова. И вот теперь Асимхон Рахмонов вот таким ударом
Somebody needs something significant to kind of turn the tide in their favor. As left hook, look at that, pushes off, comes around, the opening presented itself, and shadow realms. Khalil Amir with a left hook, boom, right on the butt.
Akbar Abdullayev, and look, and he stuck the landing to it.
He could find a way to score the knockout in the final 80 seconds.
Oh, my goodness! On demand, it is done!
He is a complete warrior inside that cage. But Christian Avalos, he was a technician. There wasn't anything he didn't do well tonight. Look at the left hand square.
Hit the button, out go the lights for Justin Cornell.
绿乐的这种坚韧，所以我们今天比赛当中再次看到王少侠。
再看一下，嘣！啊，这种短兵相接。
Oh, beautiful head kick!
Oh, there's a big,
almost knocks him out. Kanzakov gets back up. Achema's looking for a finish. Hammer fist, and he's out.
Look, because it was a cracking knockout. I think this is after the head kick. This is when Kozorg is trying to get back up to his feet. Look for the jumping knee here. Just hits him with the chin, but it puts him enough down. Big left hammer, and there he's out. No defense, good stoppage by the referee. There's the high left, high roundhouse. Ooh. From Achema.
Trying to, starting to press forward a little bit.
Looks like he's thinking, caught with the hook. He got caught with the hook.
All right, I'm here with your winner. Debut win, Cameron Hall. How does it feel?
Feels great. Feels great.
Man, a few words, I love it. Now, it really
was a сумасшедший поединок голосования получается. Колено под корпусом включается Вагнер. Маша попадает в голову. И все.
Валентина.
Слева. И справа.
50 mil.
Olha, boa mão. Mais umas duas boas mãos. A sequência está entrando. Olha aí, vamos ver desde o início do combate a recuperação. Pegou a primeira direita ali, o Freestyle sentiu. Mais uma direita que pega, ele sente. A esquerda com a direita faz ele ao solo. Mais uma direita entra ali. Aí o ground and pound pesadíssimo do João Saldanha. Realmente, a sua combinação entrou.
As noted, 25 years old for Rios, 22 for Cortez, a lot of hype behind.
You know, we're going to get our final answer with the knuckles here today.
And the past is in the past. Now it's time for them hands to do all the talking. Cortez not wasting any time.
It was. Let's see the connection here.
Oh, straight left shot right to the rib area. Took him out.
Aí a Carol achou o caminho. Trabalha ali no low kick. A energia sobe. Mais uma pancada! E aí, a mão direita no queixo. Em cheio! Pra derrubar.
Acho que a gente não vai poder eleger de performance da noite, porque a Carol não vai.